This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The bow and arrow is a projectile weapon system, a bow with arrows that predates recorded history and is common to most cultures. Archery is the art, practice, or skill of applying it. Contents 1. Description 2. History 3. Construction 31. Parts of the bow 32. Arrows 33. Arrowheads 34. Bowstrings 4. Types of bow 5. Crossbow 6. Citations 7. References 8. Further reading 9. External links. Description. A bow is a flexible arc which shoots aerodynamic projectiles called arrows. A string joins the two ends of the bow, and when the string is drawn back, the ends of the bow are flexed. When the string is released, the potential energy of the flexed stick is transformed into the kinetic energy of the arrow. Archery is the art or sport of shooting arrows from bows. Today, bows and arrows are used primarily for hunting and for the sport of archery, although they are still occasionally used as weapons of war. The development of gunpowder and muskets, and the growing size of armies, led to their replacement in warfare several centuries ago. In much of the world, someone who makes bows is known as a bowyer, and one who makes arrows is a fletcher. Every inhabited continent, including the New World, except for Australia, the oldest extant bows in one piece are the Elm Homeguard bows from Denmark, which were dated to 9000 BCE. High-performance wooden bows are currently made following the Homeguard design. The Stelmore bow fragments from northern Germany were dated to about 8000 BCE, but they were destroyed in Hamburg during the Second World War, before carbon-14 dating was available. Their ages attributed by Archaeological Association microliths discovered on the south coast of Africa suggest that arrows may be at least 71,000 years old. The bow was an important weapon for both hunting and warfare from prehistoric times until the widespread use of gunpowder in the 16th century. Organized warfare with bows ended in the mid-17th century in Europe, but it persisted into the early 19th century in Eastern cultures and in tribal warfare in the New World. It has recently been used as a weapon of tribal warfare in some parts of sub-Saharan Africa. An example was documented in 2009 in Kenya when Kisi people and Kalenjin people clashed, resulting in 4 deaths. The British upper class led a revival of archery from the late 18th century. Sir Ashton Lever, an antiquarian and collector, formed the Toxophilite Society in London in 1781, under the patronage of George, the Prince of Wales. Construction. Polychrome small-scale model of the Archer 11 of the west pediment of the Temple of Aphaea, ca. 505-500 BCE. Parts of the bow. The basic elements of a bow are a pair of curved elastic limbs, traditionally made from wood, joined by a riser. Both ends of the limbs are connected by a string known as the bowstring. By pulling the string backwards, the archer exerts compressive force on the string-facing section, or belly, of the limbs, as well as placing the outer section, or back, under tension while the string is held. This stores the energy later released in putting the arrow to flight. The force required to hold the string stationary at full draw is often used to express the power of a bow, and is known as its draw weight, or weight. Other things being equal, a higher draw weight means a more powerful bow, which is able to project heavier arrows at the same velocity or the same arrow at a greater velocity. The various parts of the bow can be subdivided into further sections. The topmost limb is known as the upper limb, while the bottom limb is the lower limb. At the tip of each limb is a nock, which is used to attach the bowstring to the limbs. The riser is usually divided into the grip, which is held by the archer, as well as the arrow rest and the bow window. The arrow rest is a small ledge or extension above the grip which the arrow rests upon while being aimed. The bow window is that part of the riser above the grip, which contains the arrow rest. In bows drawn and held by hand, the maximum draw weight is determined by the strength of the archer, the maximum distance the string could be displaced, and thus the longest arrow that could be loosed from it. A bow's draw length is determined by the size of the archer. A composite bow uses a combination of materials to create the limbs, allowing the use of materials specialized for the different functions of a bow limb. The classic composite bow uses wood for lightness and dimensional stability in the core, horn to store energy in compression, and sinew for its ability to store energy in tension. Such bows, typically Asian, would often use a stiff end on the limb end, having the effect of a recurve in this type of bow. This is known by the Arabic name saya. Modern construction materials for bows include laminated wood, fiberglass, metals, and carbon fiber components. Arrows main article. Arrow schematic of an arrow showing its parts. An arrow usually consists of a shaft with an arrowhead attached to the front end, with fletchings and a nock at the other. Modern arrows are usually made from carbon fiber, aluminum, fiberglass, and wood shafts. Carbon shafts have the advantage that they do not bend or warp, but they can often be too lightweight to shoot from some bows and are expensive. Aluminum. Shafts are less expensive than carbon shafts, but they can bend and warp from use. Wood shafts are the least expensive option but often will not be identical in weight and size to each other and break more often than the other types of shafts. Arrow sizes vary greatly across cultures and range from very short ones that require the use of special equipment to be shot to ones in use in the Amazon River jungles that are 85 feet 26 meters long. Most modern arrows are 22 inches 56. These are separate items that are attached to the arrow shaft by either tangs or sockets. Materials used in the past for arrowheads include flint, bone, horn, or metal. Most modern arrowheads are made of steel, but wood and other traditional materials are still used occasionally. A number of different types of arrowheads are known, with the most common being bodkins, broadheads, and piles. Bodkin heads are simple spikes made of metal of various shapes, designed to pierce armor. A broadhead arrowhead is usually triangular or leaf-shaped and has a sharpened edge or edges. Broadheads are commonly used for hunting. A pile arrowhead is a simple metal cone, either sharpened to a point or somewhat blunt, that is used mainly for target shooting. A pile head is the same diameter as the arrow shaft and is usually just fitted over the tip of the arrow. Other heads are known, including the blunt head, which is flat at the end and is used for hunting small game or birds, and is designed to not pierce the target nor embed itself in trees or other objects and make recovery difficult. Another type of arrowhead is a barbed head, usually used in warfare or hunting. Bowstrings. Main article: bowstring. Bowstrings may have a nocking point marked on them, which serves to mark where the arrow is fitted to the bowstring before shooting. The area around the nocking point is usually bound with thread to protect the area around the nocking point from wear by the archer's hands. This section is called the serving. At one end of the bowstring a loop is formed, which is permanent. The other end of the bowstring also has a loop, but this is not permanently formed into the bowstring but is constructed by tying a knot into the string to form a loop. Traditionally this knot is known as the archer's knot, but as a form of the timber hitch. The knot can be adjusted to lengthen or shorten the bowstring. The adjustable loop is known as the tail. The string is often twisted, this being called the Flemish twist. Bowstring have been constructed of many materials throughout history, including fibers such as flax, silk, and hemp. Other materials used were animal guts, animal sinews, and rawhide. Modern fibers such as Dacron or Kevlar are now used in commercial bowstring construction, as well as steel wires in some compound bows. Compound bows have a mechanical system of pulley cams over which the bowstring is wound. Nylon is useful only in emergency situations, as it stretches too much. Types of bow. Bow and arrow. In heraldry there is no one except system of classification of bows. Bows may be described by various characteristics, including the materials used, the length of the draw that they permit, the shape of the bow in sideways view, and the shape of the limb in cross-section. Common types of bow include recurve bow, a bow with the tips curving away from the archer. The curves straighten out as the bow is drawn, and the return of the tip to its curved state after release of the arrow adds extra velocity to the arrow. Reflex bow, a bow whose entire limbs curve away from the archer when unstrung. The curves are opposite to the direction in which the bow flexes while drawn. Self bow, a bow made from one piece of wood. Longbow, a self bow with limbs rounded in cross-section, about the same height as the archer so as to allow a full draw, usually over 5 feet 15 meters long. The traditional English longbow was usually made of yew wood, but other woods are also used. Flatbow, the limbs are approximately rectangular in cross-section. This was traditional in many Native American societies and was found to be the most efficient shape for bow limbs by American engineers in the 20th century. Composite bow, a bow made of more than one material. Takedown bow, a bow that can be demounted for transportation, usually consisting of three parts, two limbs and a riser. Compound bow, a bow with mechanical aids to help with drawing the bowstring. Usually, these aids are pulleys at the tips of the limbs. Crossbow. Main article: crossbow. In a crossbow, the limbs of the bow, called a prod, are attached at right angles to a crosspiece or stock in order to allow for mechanical pulling and holding of the string. The mechanism that holds the drawn string has a release or trigger that allows the string to be released. A crossbow shoots a bolt or quarrel rather than an arrow. Citations: Collins, Desmond, 1973. Background to archaeology: Britain in its European setting. Revised ed. Cambridge University Press. ISBN. Arms and Armor in All Countries and in All Times. Reprint. Ed Mineola, Dover Publications. ISBN. mainland at Cape York, as it was in the Torres Strait Islands and New Guinea, but the Aborigines preferred the spear. Carrot Collins background to archaeology. Carrot http://nature.com/nature/journal/v491/n7425/full/nature11660html. Kyle S. Brown, Curtis W. Marine, et al. An early and enduring advanced technology originating 71,000 years ago in South Africa. Nature 491, 590-593, the 22nd of November 2012. doi:10.1038. Nature 11,660 carat. Archived copy. Archived from the original on the 9th of December 2012. Retrieved the 16th of November 2012. Carrot Elmer Target Archery Carrot Heath Archery pp 15-18 Carrot ABCD Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery pp 18-19 Carrot Sorrel's Beginner's Guide pp 21-22 Carrot Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery p 32 Carrot ABC Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery pp 25-26 Carrot Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery p 24 Carrot Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery p 103 Carrot Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery p 19 Carrot Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery p 33 Carrot Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery p 85 Carrot Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery p 80 Carrot ABC Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery pp 93-94 Carrot Heath Archery pp 27-28 Carrot Grow Your Own Bowstring Carrot Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery pp 28-29 Carrot Paracord 550 used as bowstring Carrot Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery p 37 Carrot AB Heath Archery pp 14-16 Carrot AB Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery pp 90-91 Carrot Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery pp 73-75 Carrot Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery pp 38-40 Carrot Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery Archery p 41 Carrot Patterson Encyclopedia of Archery p 26 Further reading Gad Rousing, The Bow, Lund University Acta Archaeologica Lundensia Siri in 8 degrees No. 6, 1967 The Traditional Bowyer's Bible Vol. 1 1992 The Lions Press ISBN 1-58574-085-3 The Traditional Bowyer's Bible Vol. 2 1992 The Lions Press ISBN 1-58574-085-3 0861 The Traditional Bowyer's Bible Vol. 3 1994 The Lions Press ISBN 1-58574-087-X The Traditional Bowyer's Bible Vol. 4 2008 The Lions Press ISBN 978-0-9645741-6 8 Eusto Diak, H. Paulson, MIT Dem File, Dem Boggen, Techniken der Steinzeitlichen JAGD Oldenburg 1996 Gray, David, Bows of the World. The Lions Press, 2002 ISBN 1-58574-478-6 Comstock, Paul. The Bent Stick. External links Wikimedia Commons has media related to bow and arrow The Asian Traditional Archery Research Network Simon Archery Collection from the Manchester Museum, the University of Manchester An approach to the study of ancient archery using mathematical modeling VE Prehistoric technology Prehistory timeline outline Stone Age subdivisions New Stone Age Synoptic Table Technology History. Food Processing Fire Basket Cooking Earth Oven Granaries Grinding Slab Ground Stone Hearth Asili Hoyak Kesem Cave Manos Matadi Mortar and Pestle Pottery Quern Stone Storage Pit Hunting. Arrow Boomerang Throwing Stick Bow and Arrow History Net Spear Spear Thrower Baton Harpoon Woomera Shoningen Spears Projectile Points Arrowhead Bear Island Cascade Clovis Cresswell. Cumberland Eden Folsom Lamoka Manis Site Plano Transverse Arrowhead Systems Game Drive System Buffalo Jump Toolmaking Earliest Toolmaking Oldowan Acheulean Mousterian Clovis Culture Cupstone Fire Hardening. Gravettian Culture Hafting Hand Axe Grooves Langdale Axe Industry Lavalois Technique Lithic Core Lithic Reduction Analysis Debitage Flake Lithic Technology Magdalenian Culture Metallurgy Microblade Technology Mining Prepared Core Technique Salutrian Industry Striking Platform Tool Stone Uniface Ubetsu Technique Other Tools Adds All Bone Axe Bannerstone Blade Prismatic Bone Tool Bow Drill Burn Canoe or Pes Canoe Chopper Tool Cleaver Denticulate Tool Fire Plow Fire Saw Hammerstone Knife Microlith Quern Stone Rotswar Rope Scraper Side Stone Tool Tally Stick Weapons Wheel Illustration Cliff Dwelling Dugout Hut Quiggly Hole Jackal Longhouse Mud Brick Mergar Neolithic Longhouse Pit House Pueblitos Pueblo Rock Shelter Blombos Cave Abri de la Madeline Cibita Cave Stone Roof Roundhouse Stilt House Alp Pile Dwellings Wattle and Daub Water Management Check Dam Cistern Flush Toilet Reservoir Water Well Other Architecture Archaeological Features Broch Burnt Mound Falacht Fiadh Causeway Enclosure Tor Enclosure Circular Enclosure Gossick Cursus Henge Thornborough Oldest Buildings Megalithic Architectural Elements Midden Timber Circle Timber Trackway Sweet Track Timeline Cosmetics Glue Hides Shoes Otsi Jewelry Amber Use Mirrors Pottery Cardium Grooved Ware Linear Joman Unstan Ware Sewing Needle Weaving Wine Winery Wine Press Prehistoric Art Art of the Upper Paleolithic Art of the Middle Paleolithic Blombos Cave List of Stone Age Art Bird Stone Bradshaw Rock Paintings Cairn Carved Stone Balls Cave Paintings Painting Pigment Cup and Ring Mark Geoglyph Golden Hats Guardian Stones Megalithic Art Petroform Petroglyph Petrosomatoglyph Pictogram Rock Art Stone Carving Sculpture Statue Menhir Stone Circle List British Isles and Brittany Venus Figurines Burial Burial Mounds Bull Barrow Round Barrow Mound Builders Culture U.S. Sites Chamber Tomb Severn Cotswold Cist Dartmoor Kistvans Clava Cairn Court Tomb Cremation Dolmen Great Dolmen Funeral Pyre Gallery Grave Transepted Wedge Shaped Grave Goods Jar Burial Long Barrow Unchambered Gronsalen Megalithic Tomb Mummy Passage Grave Rectangular Dolmen Ring Cairn Simple Dolmen Stone Box Grave Tor Cairn Tumulus Unchambered Long Cairn Other Cultural Astronomy Sites Lunar Calendar Behavioral Modernity Origin of Language Prehistoric Medicine Trepanning Evolutionary Musicology Music Archaeology Prehistoric Music Alligator Drum Flutes Divya Babe Flute Gudi Prehistoric Numerals Origin of Religion Paleolithic Religion Prehistoric Religion Spiritual Drug Use Prehistoric Warfare Symbols Symbolism. V. E. Archery History Chinese Turkish History of Crossbows Modern Competitive Archery World Archery Federation World Archery Rankings Topics Archers Paradox Bow and Arrow Mounted Archery Bows Bow Shape Arbalest Cable Backed Bow Composite Bow Compound Bow Crossbow English Longbow Flatbow Gagging Homeguard Bow Laminated Bow Longbow Mongol Bow Recurve Bow Self Bow Takedown Bow Yumi Equipment Arrow Arrowhead Bowstring Bracer Cresting Machine Finger Tab Fletching Flu Flu Arrow Quarrel Quiver Thumb Ring Activities Archery Games Bowfishing Bowhunting Clout Archery Field Archery Popinjay Target Archery Competitions World Archery Championships Archery World Cup Archery at the Summer Olympics Archery at the Summer Paralympics Archery at the Youth Olympic Games Glossary of Archery Terms VE Woodworking Overviews History Glossary Wood Lumber Wood Art Forms Boat Building Bow and Arrow Bush Carpentry Cabinetry Caning Carpentry Chainsaw Carving Chip Carving Clogs Ebeniste Fretwork Intarsia Japanese Carpentry Log Building Marquetry Millwork Parquetry Pyrography Relief Carving Root Carving Sawdust Segmented Turning Shingle Weaving Shipbuilding Spindle Turning Timber Framing Whittling Wood Carving Woodturning Wood Flower Woods Soft Cedar Calicedris, Cedrus Cypress Douglas Fir Fir Juniper Larch Pine Spruce Yew Hard ash alder aspen balsa beech birch cherry chestnut cocobolo ebony elm hazel lignum vitae linden lime, basswood mahogany maple oak